Hey everyone, welcome back to DriveTrends. Today, we're diving into a timeless classic that's making its return to the streets in a modern, electric form, the 2025 Morris Minor. Yes, you heard it right. The beloved British icon from the post-war era is getting a futuristic overhaul, and we're here to give you all the details. Let's begin by talking about the legacy of the Morris Minor, first introduced in 1948. This car became a symbol of affordable transportation for the masses in Britain and beyond. Its simple yet endearing design captured the hearts of drivers, and it remained a favorite for decades. The Morris Minor was known for its reliability, ease of maintenance, and its ability to stand the test of time. Fast forward to 2025, and this little car is being reborn with cutting-edge technology while maintaining the charm that made it so iconic. Now, let's get into the exciting part, the 2025 Morris Minor's electric transformation. As the automotive world continues its shift towards electric mobility, the new Morris Minor has embraced the future with a fully electric drivetrain. Say goodbye to the classic petrol engine and hello to a modern, eco-friendly powertrain. Under the hood, the 2025 Morris Minor is expected to feature a compact yet powerful electric motor. This motor delivers impressive torque, ensuring a lively driving experience, especially in city environments where quick acceleration and nimble handling are key. The battery pack is designed to offer a solid range, perfect for urban commuting or even weekend road trips. Although we don't have the exact figures yet, early reports suggest a range of around 200 miles on a full charge, which is more than 10 enough for most daily drivers. Charging is, of course, an important factor, and Morris has kept that in mind. The 2025 Minor is compatible with both standard and fast charging, meaning you can top up your battery in no time. With fast charging, you'll be back on the road in under an hour, making it convenient for those quick pit stops. Now, let's talk design, because honestly, this is where the 2025 Morris Minor shines. The designers have managed to stay true to the original's iconic look while giving it a futuristic twist. The familiar rounded fenders, oval headlights, and compact proportions are all there, but with a modern flair. The new LED headlights add a sleek touch, while the overall silhouette retains that vintage charm. The interior is where you'll see the most significant updates. Morris has gone all out in making the cabin as modern and comfortable as possible. Expect to find a digital instrument cluster, a large infotainment display, and premium materials throughout the cabin. There's also advanced connectivity features like Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, and a suite of driver assistance systems to make every journey safe and enjoyable. Space-wise, the 2025 Morris Minor continues to offer a surprisingly roomy cabin for its size. There's enough room for four adults to sit comfortably, and the cargo space is respectable for a vehicle of this class. Whether you're running errands in the city or heading out for a weekend getaway, the Morris Minor is designed to handle it all with ease. On the road, the 2025 Morris Minor promises to be just as fun to drive as the original. The low center of gravity from the battery placement enhances its stability, and the electric motor's instant torque makes it quick off the line. It's perfect for navigating tight city streets, while also being smooth and efficient on highways. In terms of pricing, Morris is aiming to keep the Minor affordable, just like its predecessor. While we don't have exact numbers yet, early indications suggest it will be competitively priced within the electric city car segment. This is fantastic news for fans of the original Morris Minor, who are eager to experience this retro-futuristic revival without breaking the bank. One thing is certain, the 2025 Morris Minor is more than just a nostalgic trip down memory lane. It's a practical, stylish, and environmentally friendly city car that brings the beloved classic into the modern era. Whether you're a die-hard Morris fan or someone looking for a fun, efficient, and unique electric vehicle, the new Minor is shaping up to be a fantastic option. And that wraps up our in-depth look at the 2025 Morris Minor. What do you think? Is this modern reboot living up to the legacy of the original? Let us know in the comments below. I don't forget to hit the like button if you enjoyed the video, and subscribe to DriveTrends for more updates on the latest cars hitting the roads. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.